So here are the topics for this week's test. We've got all of our simplification of radicals, solving radicals, and the rational exponent simplifications, and then all of our reviews on quadratics, from factoring to solving with quadratics, completing the square, graphing quadratics, and quadratic inequalities. Make sure you fill out the survey and give me the three topics you need the most help with, and we'll discuss more tomorrow.